Hello all, today we will see about triangle of safety. It is a landmark for insertion of a chest tube. So triangle of safety is formed by the anterior border of latissimus dorsi, posterior border of pectoralis major and superior border of fifth rib. So once again, anterior border of latissimus dorsi, posterior border of pectoralis major, superior border of fifth rib. So here you can see the triangle of safety, pectoralis major, latissimus dorsi, anterior border and fifth rib. Thank you.